Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way. Behind the big statue of Thor. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story? Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir. Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Come on!
locked. Find another entrance. Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming. Whoa.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here. Ravers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Some stupid pots. And Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Stupid birds.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
Ha! He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on it!
Tasty FFRK, just sure can't fight.
Great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Broke this up, boy!
Thank you.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh!
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Let's get started then.
Thank you.
Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build... something then.
Wait, no, yes, yes, come in. Have you seen my brother again? Tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe.
What else was there?